Hi, it's Chris the Toy Guy from TimeToPlayMag.com, and this is the Exo Tablet, a basic Android tablet created by the One Laptop Per Child program, which has put tablets and computers in the hands of underprivileged kids around the world. It's an impressive program. We took this for a test drive, and the pluses are that it's a full-fledged Android tablet running Android Jelly Bean 4.1. It's got a 7-inch screen, 1.6 gigahertz dual-core processor, 1 gigabyte of RAM, and 8 gigabytes of storage. It's got a front and back camera, too. This makes it a pretty average low to mid-priced Wi-Fi-enabled Android tablet. The battery life is pretty good, but the speakers are not that good. Kids will want to use earphones to be able to hear clearly, especially when the silicone cover is on. What Exo is promoting as their difference is the educational content, books, software, and more, and there's a lot of it. There's Little Pim for language learning, a full library of books that includes classics, and tons of other kinds of apps. Not sure if kids will want to read Bleak House, but since it's my favorite novel, I was really happy to see it in there. Love Dickens. The point of difference is that what they're calling their dream interface. From here, kids can decide what they want to be on any given day and touch on that interest to find apps at different levels that are appropriate to that interest. You can set up as many as 3 different profiles for kids in addition to parents. Once parents set up a profile, kids can explore the different apps. The parent control section can limit access to the internet, but it doesn't get rid of ads in some of the apps. There's also a journal that parents can access to determine kids' learning and usage. The tablet comes with a green silicone bumper to protect it, which is both smart and kind of cool. You'll also have complete access to Google Play, so if you're tired of the more than 160 apps on the Exo tablet, you can get others. That's the real difference here. We're not sure that the educational content has been curated, it's mostly been collected, but there's a lot here, and the value of all the content that's included certainly makes the $150 price point for the Exo tablet a good deal. A similar tablet with no additional content could be about $50 less. It's certainly one that's going to grow with kids and double as both an e-reader and a full-functioning Android tablet as kids get older. If you're looking for something between a toy tablet and a high-end adult tablet, this could be an excellent choice. For more on the Exo tablet, including what it costs and where to get it, and reviews of other tablets and apps for kids, visit us anytime at TimeToPlayMag.com, your number one source for all things play.